Ladies and gentlemen, we are here on Grinterviews, interviews that may make you smile. Joining us today is human resources expert, Nick Dean. Mr. Dean, please tell us about human resources.
Oh man, these fucking sons of bitches always coming in and complaining about all these people. Like, I don't care, your PC, sons of guns, coming in and talking to me. Listen to me, if someone shits in the floor, you just pick it up, okay? When someone shits on the floor, you pick it up. If you shit on the floor, listen to me, we got fucking problems, okay? All these people are coming in, they're telling me about poop on the floor. This is a truck driving station, okay? You gotta get it together. We have showers here. I gotta wear sandals because people are jizzing on the floors. They're called water baby shoes, people. Oh my god, it's disgusting. What else?
How long have you done it, and how did you get your start in human resources?
I was born there. I was born in human resources. I was actually a water baby. It happened. Someone sat on the ground and I swam up in them. And now here I am. They have me here forever. And I'd love vision. I'd love dental. That'd be great. If you're watching, Boss S. Boss Ass. That's what his name is. He's not an ass. His name's Boss Ass. You know?
There you have it. Hard-hitting questions answered on Minterviews. Refreshing interviews.